If you guys are looking for coins to pick up the player that you always wanted, check out Mutt Store. Right now, code TOKE will save you 15% off. All right, know what time it is, boys. You see the video, man. What's good, everybody? We're here for another gameplay, and I'm really going to say it one time for all the new subscribers. I am addicted to owning running backs. I know I only need one or two, and I'll tell you what, I haven't ran stretch in 3 weeks. Have you? Don't you lie to me either. I know all y'all running stretch. Always come to the realization that if you have 10 running backs, you can't throw interceptions if you run the ball every play. Yeah, EA, who's getting finessed now? What's good, everybody, and welcome back to another Madden 20 Ultimate Team gameplay. I know you guys have been digging the gameplays, and y'all been killing the like button as well. Now there's all the new theme diamonds. Number two? Warrior. No, not to the game, number two. What's good to y'all? New explosion, boom! No, theme diamonds, number two. Now you guys know I've got a couple of them on defense. Yeah, I got the best defense in the game, ebook. Coming soon. But we haven't got any team diamonds on offense, boys, and I figured, hey, why not go the next couple days where there's really no new content and start playing with some of these old school players? Brian Westbrook. Yo, you literally can change this guy to a wide receiver. I'm not even joking. He can play wide receiver. 95 speed, 96 excel, 94. Put the Heisman on that, ho.
Yeah.
Anyone carrying, 86 catching, y'all, the dude can do it all. If you don't know who Brian Westbrook is, look him up. He's one of like five running backs that I plan on today and tomorrow. Let's say, I don't know, 50,000 likes on this video. Tomorrow I will drop not one, not two, but three. That's right, three gameplays. That I need to say three gameplays. If you haven't dropped a like, you'll never pull a lead again. Never see a pair of... With all the new theme diamond running backs, Brian Westbrook is going to be the first one. Now, Calvin Johnson, you saw the gameplay on Calvin. He's a beast. I did switch to sprinter chemistry. So I now got 99 speed on almost everyone. 99 speed, 99 speed, 99 speed, 99 speed. And we have a 750,000 coin fullback that absolutely sucks. God, I hate that card. Still am using Troy Polamalu, but I'm convinced on switching him, keeping him on the team, but using someone else. If you guys user someone, comment down below. Let me know who your user is. And when I switch the sprinter, boys, not only did we get another 99, Nnamdi Asamoah became a 99 overall. Look at... Good luck. Good luck, Brian Westbrook. Just don't suck. That's all I ask. This just don't suck. Tomorrow's weekend league, you've got my word that I will upload three gameplays tomorrow. Y'all better watch those too, all right? I'm trying to swim with dolphins in the Bahamas. You know how much that costs? Seriously, guys, Series 5, my favorite thing has been the update of the uniforms. All the new throwback uniforms, been absolutely insane. Now, what I've noticed from the comments, my voice is gone. It's shot. I don't really know what's going on. Maybe I need to go see the doctor. But I guess my microphone, you guys don't even know it hurts, which is a good thing. Thumbs up, Brian Westbrook. Now he can catch, he can do everything. He can literally do it all. I'm gonna be curious to see what Westbrook can do in today's gameplay. Oh, are you blitzing? He's blitzing everyone at me, huh? He's blitzing everyone at me, oh yeah? Oh yeah? What are you gonna do now? Lamar, George Kittle, expose his ass! That's a touchdown, baby! See what old Troy P got, man. He's got Russell Wilson, Torrey Holt. Oh, I gotta level up so we get the Torrey Holt glitch. That Torrey Holt looks awesome. Sack, Julius Peppers. Nip. Oh, he caught that. My Moss never catches anything. Honestly, I want to use their Taylor Mays, and that's probably what I'm going to do. But you overall guys be getting mad when there's the guy out of position. I'm telling you, though, Taylor Mays playing by himself kind of has the awareness of a turtle. You know, look both ways before you cross, but then it takes you 4 hours. I don't know if that comparison really works, but you get what I'm saying, right? Oh, he's gonna run it, second and three. Ground and pound, I'm all about that action pack, high quality offense, I'm user blitzing. I'm going right after his ass. Ready, set, hype. Oh, he ran it like a little girl. Can we do, is this really what we're doing? If there's a theme diamond you guys wanna see too, obviously comment. I wanna get the best team possible, but right now, I don't even know if we can get to a 99. Pass the ball. Blah-de-blah-de-blah. And he runs with Wilson. Damn it! All right, stop him. Oh my God, he's doing it again. I'll never forget. That used to be a slogan on FIFA like 12, and it was in the London accent. This is when we separate the men from the boys, and the boys, they gonna need their mummy. That's how they used to say it to mummy. No! What are they doing? Bro, I haven't lost the game on YouTube in a month. They're just standing there playing patty cake. To Den, let's see what he's got. Oh, I got Lamar. I got Lamar. Wait for it. I'm caught. I'm bro. Get off me, bro. You guys know Westbrook's one of the greatest receiving running backs of all time. Definitely going to try to get him. My running back has a hot route, and my wide receiver has a hot route. Been kind of lit, to be honest with you. Oh, that's bad. I really did that. I could have ran. I tried to give it to Westbrook because this video is supposed to be about Westbrook. You know what, Westbrook? All right. I see you, bro. You want to just act like that? That's cool. Now we got to go back to this guy. Just, they're like, yes, Stokes about to get exposed. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. Not today. Dude, if he motions another guy, I swear. He's wide open on the sideline. Nitrine! Yes! He missed the wide open read. Nitrine, go! Go, baby! Go, baby, go! Go, go! Nitrine! Steve Westbrook can get going. There he is with the juke. That did not go anywhere. Don't stop believing in Brian Westbrook. He sucks! I am playing like a jackass. Like, let's be real. 2nd and 8, boys. Let's go. Big plays by this defense. Pile them up. Dog, can you play the corner route?
EA Sports.
I want to know, somebody tell me who created the purple zones in this game. I can already tell. I don't talk too much trash. We in trouble, boys. We are in trouble. Watch this. I got this 20 seconds left, and he gets ball. He's got no timeouts, though. He's got zero timeouts! This is very, very bad. I'm just going to say it. I'm gonna be honest with y'all. Yeah, that fumble hurt, but the guy came out and he ran stretch with that motion guy like 4 plays in a row, and I was like, I'm out of here. I don't mind quitting or saying that I lost the game ever, but I'm trying to make entertaining videos for you, and if someone's gonna sit there and have 2 clock and have stretch and run the same play over and over again, at least pass the ball. We on to the next guy. Hope you guys understand that. Let's go, boys. 2nd and 19. He's got Vic, Marcus Allen, Calvin. He's got a squad. He's gonna roll out with Big. Adams got him. That's gotta be a fumble. This game is gonna be way more exciting. At least we're not gonna sit here and watch stretch every play. And I think everyone can appreciate that. You know, I don't run stretch. Not because it's good. I don't run it because... Namdi! Because it's just boring to watch. It's a fresh start for you, brother. You have a big game, you can stay on the team. Here we go, Westbrook first carry. Oh, he's just not fast enough to get the hole. We're gonna see what Westbrook can do here. I'm gonna put him out there with his hot routes. See if he can get something going with him. Out of the backfield, Westbrook again with the juke. Break that. Yo! Touchdown! These uniforms are kinda tough, man. I ain't gonna lie. Watch Michael Vick try to roll out. If we can stop him from doing that, we have a good chance of winning this game. 3rd and 6. That's what he's gonna try to do. Wait, maybe. He just got that off. Oh my God, what a play. No. Hit stick fumble, night train lane. He pooped his pants. Back into the game up the middle. Westbrook out. Westbrook might be better to go out of the backfield. And that's what we're gonna try to do. Get it to him again. All right, I don't wanna scramble with Lamar unless I have to. No, he was wide open. I'm going for it. I'm risking it for the biscuit. He was wide open, bro. 100% wide open. Right there, Lamar, no. Oh, God! I know exactly what you're thinking. I'm getting all my turnovers out of the way. So when we play weekend league, we don't turn it over. Where's he going? Gotta get rid of it. Yes, he had everyone open. He definitely had him. It's gonna be 6-3 game. It's up, it's good. Westbrook! Franco Harris finally did something. I don't know what's going on. Either Westbrook is just not someone I need on my team, or I'm just playing really bad right now. We'll have to wait and see. It looks like he's going to be blitzing a lot of people. Tyreek Hill! Human joystick! Call your mama! He gone! Boom! Seriously, guys, make sure you're commenting down below on what players you want to see me get for these next couple of gameplays while we wait on more Ultimate Legends. Play anyone that you want to see a feature gameplay on, let me know. All right, here we go, Westbrook. 14-10 game. This has been kind of a crazy game. Westbrook with a spin. Bro, he's got the moves. I just don't think he's fast enough. Like, if I had an Eagles theme team, he would be amazing. I just don't think he's fast enough. This guy's defense is pretty on point, too. Here we go, Westbrook. Here we go. Enforcer. Sean. Hit six. Oh, guys, this gameplay is all over the place. I hate to say it. It's all double sandwich. At least our defense is doing something. That was a double sack sandwich. Howie Long, Julius Peppers. He's got me deep. Where's he going? And then he goes there. Thank God. I was gonna say, it looked like it was a catch. You know, it kind of sucks because like I need to block Westbrook, but the video is supposed to be about Westbrook. So I don't really know what I'm supposed to. Westbrook, yes, no. What I need to be doing, 155 yards passing, guy is blitzing like crazy. I need to be blocking my running back and doing the whole 9 yards, but unfortunately, I'm really not. I'm trying to air it out. I don't know if this is gonna work, but it might work. I hope this works. I'm blocking everyone, bro. I'm blocking everyone. Lamar, gotta make it work now. Ah! I was definitely nervous on that last play. 2 seconds left. We winded up getting the dots. Would have had time probably to kick a field goal. Total yards. Look at my defense, guys. I've given up 17 total yards. Now, we haven't really done anything. -4. And Westbrook has negative yards rushing. Negative. That was supposed to go to Westbrook. What was that? I just got EA. EA said, you better buy more packs, bitch. And you want that pass to work? There's a good chance we could lose this game. That is nuts. 2nd and 10. If I take back-to-back L's, I'm going to be pissed. Taylor Mays. Look at this replay. Oh, my God, Taylor Mays. Stay with me. I'm not losing. I pushed the wrong button. Fuck. This is karma from the Eagles for all the times I picked them losing in my NFL picks. Oh, my God. That's exactly what this is. All right, we got to stop him, bro. We got to stop him. Somehow, some way, boom! Night Train Lane is 100% a game changer. I'm just fighting to win the game right now. I don't know what to do. This guy is blitzing me like Westbrook can't do anything. Westbrook! Go! He's so slow! Yeah, I'm never missing another field goal. I love it. Hey, what's he gonna do? 3rd and 8, about to be the 2-minute warning, and he's down by 5. Could be interesting. Tyreek Hill, Calvin, no, he's got a squad, bro. He's got a squad. Throw that. Boom! He's gonna get this. Guaranteed he gets this. He's gonna catch it somehow. I got it. Never mind. That's mine. Come on, Westbrook. Oh, Westbrook. Westbrook! I found the glitch! Brian Westbrook! Now, let me be fair with y'all. Brian Westbrook is definitely someone that can be unstoppable. His abilities that comes with him makes him one, if not the best versatile back in the game with Marcus Allen and Christian McCaffrey. It's just like, depends on how you play. Like right there, you could run that play and he would be untouched. So guys, that's gonna be the episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. Smash that like button for me down below. Winded up coming away with the W, 30-22. Westbrook seems like a great running back. Will I use him again? Maybe in the future. Let me know who you wanna see in tomorrow's 3 uploads. Smash that like button and I will see you in the next one.